So, I've yet to show you guys my new truck, but you will see it in the next video because I am also filming tomorrow and I will be cleaning it. So, you'll get a before and after what she looks like when she's dirty, and what she looks like when she's clean. But right now, we're going to Vaza. We're gonna get a late night lift in with Austin Markley, the Austin Markley. We got deadlifts and we're running David Lade's program, and I've run it for about a week now and it's absolutely brutal, and so he's in for a killer workout. And then I'm sure you'll see lots of the gym characters, you know. And then I also anticipate that on the way to the gym, since we're driving west, you'll be able to see a sunset. So that'll be extremely enjoyable. Oh yeah, and also I drank right after I made my coffee. I took a sip of it and give me a second. Even if my way is wrong. Alright, what was I saying? So I made my coffee and I was waiting for my laundry to get done, and I was like, well, this is a perfect time to take a nap. So what I was gonna do to fix my camera slide was I was gonna get one of those heat pads, you know, like you cook up something in the microwave and so you put a heat pad under it because it's extremely hot, you don't want it to get on your counter. I was gonna put one of those on the dashboard because it just sticks and my camera would stick to it and it'd be stable. And there we go, we're driving, so. But yeah, sunset, baby.
Hey, Every time I see your face, there's a cloud hanging over you in such a beautiful way. There's a poetry to your solitude. Ooh, you should let me love you. Hold me now forevermore. Oh, I'll be thinking of you. Tell me I'm forever yours. Ooh, you should let me love you. Hold me now forevermore. Oh, I'll be thinking of you. Tell me I'm forever yours. Step by step, I move on and get on with life.
It's really crazy how love could fade so fast. We said forever, but now we're in the past. And I just want you to know that you and me, it was the love.